physical, fragile. No match for confidence or light in a sea of speed and alcohol, given freely to the emptiest of bellies, and wrapped in that searing, soaring beauty. You were more. They all wanted a piece of that. Untouchable, but oh, so approachable. Just looking for people to guide you. Young and so lost. Never alone, but always secret in an existence where you were the art. And your life, the creation. Truth buried, a visible mess, but the story never fully divulged. Wits always in tow, with prowess, control of yourself, of the room. Some called you an angel, a goddess, a silver-haired child, in any case, broken. Some tried to fix you, some tried to use you, and take apart every last piece of that tattered spirit. But you always kept the shiny part for yourself. The part that loved to watch the beautiful horses as they stampeded past the fields, glistening muscles in the country sun. In the end, and at the height, you were more. Even though, to most, simply, a beautiful double. A standing for the ringmaster. The right-hand woman to the father of lost souls.